She said, "Butterfly, you are a very good actress." So I felt very flattered. I was actually crying on stage, and I nearly couldn't carry on the acting.